Welcome to the Data Structures and Algorithms course. So my name is Tim Buchalka and your instructor in this course is Sarah Ettritch. Now I started out as a programmer in the 1980s and I've been a professional software developer ever since, as well as a teacher. Now, I've actually got close to 200,000 students and 40,000 reviews for my various programming courses. And this year in 2017, I created the Learn Programming Academy with a goal to train 1 million people as software developers in the next 3 years. Now, to help with that, I'm partnering with a group of instructors who've demonstrated a commitment to excellence and who have the right real-world programming experience and skills to help people just like you become professional software developers. Now, Sarah's actually got over 25 years of software development experience, and she's actually worked for IBM and other companies, and has actually spent most of her career working or creating tools for developers. Now, she's put together a really comprehensive course on data structures and algorithms using the Java programming language. Now, we've actually designed this course for anyone wanting a detailed understanding of how data structures and algorithms work under the hood. Now, having this knowledge will really give you valuable skills that you can use to expand your career options. So by the end of the course, you will have a complete and concrete understanding of many of the most popular and well-used data structures and algorithms, and you'll be able to confidently use them in your day-to-day Java programming. So Sarah will actually start out with basic data structures such as the array, and then move on to more complex data structures such as the queue and the stacks. And in addition, she'll actually tackle a range of algorithms. So by following along on your own computer, you'll build up a deep understanding of how many of the most commonly used data structures and algorithms work and be able to apply this understanding when writing your own Java programs. Now, the ideal student for this course is someone who has some Java programming skills and is looking to obtain a real understanding of data structures and algorithms. But even experienced developers will find this course useful. Now, there's no other requirements needed to enroll in this course other than having access to a computer. Now, if you're looking to get your first or a better programming job or to freelance as a software developer, then this course will definitely help you. Feel free also to look through the course description on this page for more details, and we look forward to seeing you on the inside.